it's all about youth, believing in youth, inspiring young people to do something nice. I think that's what Ajax is I think famous about, our academy, making sure that we develop young players into first team players. So inspiring young people to thrive and do their utmost best. And I think the way we try to play our football, that's recognized all over the world. And by developing young players, giving opportunities to young children, and also make it sustainable. That is something that we believe in, and we are very happy that the cooperation that we can make with Sandals, with the foundation. I think it's important for companies, for clubs, to be visible, to be not only doing the stuff where you're good at, where you originated from, but also making sure that you give back to the communities and to the countries, to the city. Same that you do with your foundation. So it's nice to give something back to the island. And I've been to the Sandals Resorts when I was younger. I really had a good time with my wife there. And hopefully in the near future we'll be able to come to the Sandals Resorts in Curaçao, and making sure that the program that we're setting up with Ajax, with Sandals, making sure that the future goals project will run smoothly and will be successful, and making sure that football is played in more islands, more countries in the Caribbean, making sure that goals, that balls are available for young people to not only look at the telephone or look at the TV or the computer, but making sure that you're outside and playing football.